Bryce Canyon. I have the biggest bag of Takis I've ever purchased in my life.
1 pound, 4 ounces worth of Takis.
The gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot!
Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was a news.
Now we're in Zion National Park, and from the very beginning it's already pretty cool.
Sunset. Hey, how you doing? Hello? Look at it, it's like a seashell when you get up close. God,
wait, it's crazy looking.
That's called checkerboard mesa.
Oh, there's more of it.
Yeah, there's a whole other mountain of it.
Yeah.
That's beautiful back there, whatever that's called.
This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group.
I liked it a lot. I didn't exactly know what it was at all before we came here, but this has been really cool.
I'd heard about it. Ned said it's just a bunch of rocks. It's... Stop
moving. I think this is one of the 5 or 10 coolest things we've seen so far.
I'm thinking it might have been, it's up there in my top. Whatever.
Wow.
That is sick. I mean, that's amazing right there. It's amazing what God did. I mean,